It'll feel hot at first, but you'll get used to it. I'm not peeking. I just thought this might open.
Barry, I was just wondering where my clothes are.
Oh, I washed them. I didn't expect you to be done so soon. How are you feeling?
Okay.
Bath didn't help.
Some.
You know what? I have a plethora of remedies here. Here we go. This'll do the trick. It's a balm that I've used from time to time. You just tell me where. Right about here?
A little lower.
Okay. Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Let me know if I'm pushing too hard.
No. No, that's good.
It's a little warm. It just has to penetrate the muscles.
That's good. Thank you.
Oh. I never did anything like that before.
I don't know what to say.
You don't know. You don't know how long I've waited for something to finally happen to me. It'll feel hot at first, but you'll get used to it. I'm not peeking. I just thought this might open.
Barry, I was just wondering where my clothes are.
Oh. It'll feel hot at first, but you'll get used to it. I'm not peeking. I just thought this might open. Washed them. I didn't expect you to be done so soon. How are you feeling?
Okay.
Bath didn't help.
Some.
You know what? I have a plethora of remedies here. Here we go. This'll do the trick. It's a balm that I've used from time to time. You just tell me where. Right about here?
A little lower.
Okay. Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Let me know if I'm pushing too hard.
No, that's good.
It's a little warm. It just has to penetrate the muscles.
Yeah, that's good. Thank you.
It's that village children's choir. Ugh, they're
horrible. Oh, free at last. Free! Oh,
you know what? Come here, baby. You all right, you know that?
Thank you.
No, seriously. I mean that.
I got a bunch of reading to do, all right? That teacher's not wasting any time.
Thank you.
kiss thee thus, I am undone. Betrayed. I weep for him.
What the hell is this?
Your tools. You no longer work for me.
What did you tell Tamara?
Excuse me?
You got me fired too, didn't you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about. You're going around trying to ruin my life.
I gave you your life!
I want you to stay out of it!
All right, maybe I did a few things that I shouldn't have. I can't help myself. I've never had these feelings before, honey. You came into my life. I was living in fantasy with my music and my Michelangelo, and then you came into my life and you changed it. You changed me. Don't you see? You love me.
I never loved you.
Don't you walk away from me! Stay here! What did I do? What? Why do you keep walking away? What did I do? I gave you my heart. I gave you my... I gave you my body. I gave you everything and you betrayed me. You betrayed me. Why? Because she's young and I'm not? Because she's black and I'm not? I'm white! What is it? Talk to me! Why did you just stand there like a stupid idiot? Just look to me! You owe me that!
I don't owe you anything. It's over.
No, 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 no. Wait, wait. I gave everything to you freely. I did. You don't owe me anything anymore. If I can't have you, nobody will.